Did you know around 37 billion tons of fossil fuels are used each year of 2023? I'm Peach, this is Keke, Kinta, and Alex. Our chosen topic is about climate and energy. One of the main problems we detect is lack of fossil fuel and renewable energy on Earth. Our research shows that all our fossil fuels will be exhausted by 2060. This means that we have to find a new source of energy by then. Another problem we might face in the future is not having MRI. MRI is an important piece of equipment in medicine. It can scan your whole body and see what is wrong with your body. We need it. So in this technology, you need 30% helium. And if you don't have helium in this technology or machine, it doesn't work. But now I will let Kinta and KK speak more about helium and what they can do to improve our energy supply.
Our mission is to be able to harness helium-3 from Saturn, converting it into energy so citizens like ourselves can live without worry, traveling to other planets and taking all that is useful. Doing this would advance humanity as a whole, helping us conquer more land and have more resources to supply our home planet, Earth. For this mission to come true, we must be able to harvest around 160 million cubic feet per year of energy. Since Saturn has 95 times the mass of Earth, naturally there will be more helium-3. From our research, we've also discovered that 25% of Saturn's mass is helium-3. And that only 25 tons of helium-3 is needed to supply the US for a year. Compared to the amount of fossil fuels used, the US uses each year, which is 7.3 billion barrels, this number is very good. We will have plenty of energy to last many centuries.
Helium can also be used in space travels, used in rockets and spacecrafts for various purposes. It can also be used for deep sea diving, used to mix with oxygen for safer dives, airship technologies which are used in the past and might be used again, and also in terms of medical equipment, it can also help power MRI machines or other machines for accurate medical diagnosis. Helium-3 is also present on Saturn, which is a big thing, as helium-3 is a rare element that can be used for nuclear fusion. According to Los Angeles Unified School District, 25 tons of helium alone can be used to power the US for a whole year. An XPRIZE is needed, as there is an urgent need and a growing demand for clean and sustainable energy. And there is a growing trend for increasing harmful greenhouse gases. This technology would advance humanity as a whole, unlocking planetary resources gathering and a better understanding of the solar system.
In short, we want to get helium-3 from Saturn and use it to power the world. This is the best solution to win this XPRIZE. The grand prize winners from each country will be the first team to show the process of turning helium-3 into energy. Also, they'll be going to be the first team to attempt to attract resources from other planets. We want to encourage you all to do the following things. 1. Proof of concept for turning helium-3 into clean energy. 2. Proof that the energy is usable. 3. Design for spacecraft for helium extraction with tests of the prototype and the design. 4. Your spacecraft must be able to extract around 16 to 17 million feet of cubic helium from Saturn for around 10 years. The winners will receive $20 million The duration for this XPRIZE will last for 10 years. Thank you for listening to our XPRIZE pitch presentation.